Sippin' on a lemon, hey, I need a Beyonce. Hey, these shades of Celine Dion. What up, y'all? It's your boy Raymond back up in here with another first reaction video. Today we got something a little interesting. Alright, we've got a little Yachty track featuring ASAP Rocky, Tyler the Creator, and Tierra Whack. Now, I don't know how this collab started, but then again, Tyler also did a feature on Freddie Gibbs' new album, which I'm going to be doing later this week as well, possibly even today. But on top of that, Run the Jewels decided to drop RTJ4 today. So that's a thing. That's a thing. So now I'm going to have to review that on top of the Lil Yachty track, on top of the Freddie Gibbs album, on top of the new Poppy song that came out, which I'm really excited for. I always could use some more Poppy. So yeah, there's a lot going on right now. There's a lot going on right now, but we're gonna start with this. We're gonna start with this because I've been waiting to hear these two Tyler features for the past week. I basically put it off so that I could do the review for you guys. And now here we are. Here we are. We're gonna do it. Let's get into it, boys. I am super excited. I have no idea what to expect from this, like, whatsoever. Honestly, I just heard that the two features are fire and that Tyler's spitting some heat. So we're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. So song's called TD, Lil Yachty featuring Tierra Whack, ASAP Rocky, and Tyler the Creator. Let's go. Let's see what we got here. Oh, okay. Is that the Tokyo Drift thing in the back?
I'm gonna meet a bitch before I turn stacked in. Riding around town and I'm downtown. Big boy get on back now. Talking bitch shit, I got a sack now. Fucking bad bitches, I'll blow a bitch back now.
That is so the Tokyo Drift sample in the background. Just, or not even the sample, it's probably just someone playing it on like a xylophone or something? Or is it bells?
Tokyo Drift like a sample.
Oh, what's up, ASAP?
This shit wasn't sweet and so simple. When it was just churches and candles, we ain't had no Turks and no Caicos, no fresh ready kill for the sandals.
Nah, ooh.
We learn how to pedal, no handles. Back when we travel, we trap and we pedal right front of the sands. The maps, I run it like laps. They running in laps, I might overlap.
Okay, Rocky.
Cause my past is my past.
Yeah.
Part of my back, she running in the back. Running some rap. Mine's came with a name, hers came with some chains. You want the same thing? Let's not get off track. That's the risk. Ooh. I'm saying, Super Saiyan blonde, her lace front on. Nigga, don't make me wait.
Yeah, there you go, Rocky.
Be that boy. Oh. I talk death, but I don't like guns. I talk love, but I don't got none. They talk charts, but they don't got one. You got a stage, then it's 1.1 for 1 hour. Niggas came second to me, they so sour. Had a slow climb, that's why they all doubt them. And still came out on top, now that's power.
Oh.
Fuck the respect, God. I won't miss a step. I won't fuck, bitch, I feel like sushi. Watch blank faces feel like groovy. Neck looking like a thought in labor, but it's going up like it's an escalator. Boys going down. When that suit come on, I throw a tantrum. That's ego, he a hot potato. You out of law, nigga, I'm a catalog.
Oh,
I'm a
human animal. Still
little
going.
Ass bitch, nah, you ain't in my category. Unicorn rare, better put a saddle on, nigga. Bitch.
I did it all with a passion. I'm a guard in this fashion. Niggas trying to fit in with their arms in my jacket. Had to pull myself together.
Oh,
like
what is this? What is this flow? What is this flow by Tierra Whack?
The bitch was talking shit, so I caught him in traffic. I'm the type to walk in your house and shit on your mattress.
Slow down.
We all fly.
Oh, yeah, get it, girl.
Whip, we do the walk
get it,
by.
Girl.
All your new raw side.
Yeah.
Had to step the bitch, chose the wrong side. Mob ties, bitch, you get hog ties. Shit, the cops pull me over, they don't know your mom in the back. Big whack, making
who's this girl?
Permanent naps. These hoes can't rap, they need a permanent pass.
I'm so ashamed that I don't know who this is.
Yo, looking so good, I might rob myself. Realize I gotta hide the wealth. Told girl, so can't be rich stealth. 22, I might go fuck a milf. My two assistants both whitey milk. Made back in, so I can't talk
a 24, I might go fuck a milf. Oh my god. That was some heat, bruh. Tierra Whack coming in sounding like a female Jid. What the fuck? God damn. Lil Yachty's verse was okay, not gonna lie. I'm not the biggest Lil Yachty fan in general. Lil Yachty came in with some pretty decent flow, but ASAP Rocky came in really strong. loved his verse. And then Tyler just out of nowhere with these 16th bars, like, oh my god. All the verses fit so well too. This kind of reminds me a little bit of something that would have been off of Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Just a little bit. The way that the features are able to keep coming one after another with just like so much intensity and so much, you know, so much chemistry from like each of the features. It really reminded me of something that would have been off of Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Whoever says Tyler can't spit, you need to listen to his earlier stuff. Or even this. This just proves it. This came out like last week. And Tyler mentions Igor in his verse. So I mean, this is like recent, okay? Tyler can spit bars. He still got that flow and intensity in him. All around, like a genius. Tierra Whack, I'm gonna have to look into this girl's discography. Because she came in with like, I literally thought it was like if Jid had like a even squeakier voice with like that little female tone to it. She's basically the female Jid. And I was super impressed. Oh my god, her flow was nuts. Even to the point where it's like, oh bitch, chill, you spitting, like, you know, oh my god. That was funny as hell. I really like the track. I really like the track. I'm adding this immediately to my playlist. This is fire. I gotta listen to this in the car. Damn. Because this is off of Lil Yachty's new album, and it's not technically a single, I'm not gonna give it a rating. Just because I'm gonna listen to the full album, probably maybe tonight, at least by like tomorrow now. And like, I didn't really want to do like the whole thing because I'm not the biggest Lil Yachty fan. Like, I mean, I was only interested because of like the features that I saw on this one track. So I'll probably do like a rating on like my Snapchat story for whoever is following that. In terms of this song, this came out with some fire. And I don't even know what to expect on the Freddie Gibbs track now. That better be absolutely insane. That was TD by Lil Yachty featuring Tierra Whack, ASAP Rocky, and Tyler the Creator. Oh man. That was fun. Oh man, I can't wait to hear this thing in the car. It's gonna sound really good. Love the Tokyo Drift sample in the background over top of the hard-hitting bass beats. Everyone's verses just killed it. Absolutely killed it. Gonna definitely have to dive into the lyrics to see if there's any details here and there that I would have missed maybe. But so far, from what I can tell from most of their verses, they're basically just spitting. Like, it's not anything that has to do with, like, you know, anything that's going on basically like in their personal lives or anything. They just spitting. It's a very braggadocious song, you know, from what I can tell from pretty much everybody's verse. My next video is probably either going to be the Run the Jewels 4 video, or maybe I might do the Freddie Gibbs album. I'm not 100% sure yet. Or even the Poppy video, to be honest. I'll try to get out the singles reviews first before I do both of the albums. So I might do the Poppy one first, but we're gonna see. But yeah, a lot of stuff to do. A lot of stuff that's gonna be coming out this week. So be sure to like and subscribe so that you can keep up with the reviews that are gonna be coming out today, as well as the rest of the week. Definitely got a lot of stuff going on. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all in the next videos. Woo!